Hi everyone, it's Angie. I'm finally getting around to the video that I've been promising for a long time, which is the opening and revealing of all the treasures inside of my grandmother's jewelry armoire, which is right behind me, as you can see. It's beautifully painted. It has like an oriental kind of theme to it. But before I get into the digging into all the treasures and seeing what's in here, I haven't gone through anything yet. I don't know what's in here, so there could be tons of wonderful, amazing things. There could be bits of paper. There could be miniature stuff. There could be, I don't know what's in there. Before I do that, though, I kind of wanted to give a little bit of a background on my grandmother and why this is kind of bittersweet for me right now. So my grandmother was born in the late 30s on the border of Germany and Poland, so right before World War II. She went through a lot of traumatic stuff in her early life, and she ended up in England where she met my grandfather. They got married after three dates, I think, or something like that, and then they ended up coming over on the Queen Mary to the United States. My grandmother was a very complicated woman. I did not really have her in my life growing up because, for whatever reason, she decided that she wanted to move to Florida and be by herself. And my grandfather wanted to stay in Illinois to be with all of the grandkids that were popping up. And she kind of self-isolated a little bit. She was traveling constantly and surrounded by all the treasures that she found, and I think due to the trauma of what she went through, she became a hoarder. And I mean, level five, would see it on the TV show Hoarders type of hoarding. I mean, I remember I visited once when I was eight, and there was no room in that house. It wasn't just filled with junk. It was filled with beautiful, amazing, wonderful things that she collected on her travels. And so since she wasn't a big part of my life, I mean, that kind of damaged our relationship. And, you know, I did go to garage sales with her, flea markets, antique stores. I learned how to wheel and deal from her. I learned how to look for things. And that was pretty much the only time I really got with my grandmother. So while I'm grateful for the things I did learn from her and the appreciation for beautiful things that I got from her, you know, I didn't really have much of a relationship with her, and I think that kind of embittered me a bit. And just this past year, she got really, really sick. We had moved her up forcefully from the house in Florida to Illinois because she had somehow fallen and wasn't found for a couple of days. So we were absolutely insistent on that. And basically, my uncle started cleaning out the house, bringing everything back that was of value to here to go through. And so, because they knew that I was very into vintage antique jewelry and I knew a lot about it, and nobody else really in the family wanted any of it, they said, "Hey, we're just gonna give you your grandmother's jewelry box and whatever's in it." And I asked them, I said, "Are you sure you don't want me to, you know, you don't want to go through it first?" They said, "Nope." So this is why I have this. It's a very bittersweet memory of my grandmother, because I think she sort of replaced people with things. But at the same time, it's my connection to her. I feel like a lot of my personality comes from her. I'm very stubborn. I'm very outgoing. I love to learn new things. I love to travel. I'm always attracted to the shiny things. I'm a magpie, so you know, I can't ignore that a big part of who I am comes from her. So I'm tearing up a little bit. I'm sorry, guys. But But that's not why you're here. But I wanted to give that introduction to my grandmother. And so obviously, I'm going to keep some of her pieces. Some of them are broken. I might repair them. Some of them, if they're broken, I'll remake them into new things. Some pieces I might sell that I don't want to keep for myself. And then once this is emptied out, I'm actually going to be storing my huge vintage collection in there, which will include some of her pieces and then things I've found on my travels, and whatnot. So that will kind of be my tribute to her a little bit, and I think she'd be tickled pink that you guys are all seeing her treasures as well, because that was her dream, was to open a museum of some sort. And who knows, maybe one day it'll happen in her memory, but until then, this is what we're gonna do. So I'm only gonna open a couple drawers today, so it'll be a multi-part series, and hopefully you guys enjoy, and thank you for joining. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start with this side panel door. Again, I don't know what's in it, so hopefully at least I get, one good drawer or two for you guys today. Okay, so just a few necklaces, looks like 80s kind of chunky necklaces. It's the first one, which is a hook and eye kind of clasp. I think the beads are wooden. Looks like they're hand strung and colored, so that's kind of cool. Looks like it might need to be restrung, but I'll probably end up selling that one. Same thing with this one. I don't think it's wood. I think they are acrylic, but I do like the red crackle. Those of you who know me know I really like the color red. So that needs to be restrung as well, but it definitely is vintage. It looks older, so. I think I'll have to grab that big purple one first. Yeah, just acrylic, nothing special. The clasp is a bit older on it though. So again, nothing dynamic. But the little wave like discs are kind of cool. And the color combo is pretty interesting. I think it's like almost like a, it's not black, it almost looks like a black navy. So we'll see about that. Another one that needs to be restrung. This is an older clasp. I want to say this is 80s too, with the acrylic and the bold colors and whatnot. So I don't know. Then this one. I think this is actual wood with some mother of pearl. And I think that might be acrylic. I don't think it's bone. I think that might be acrylic. And looks like someone wanted $350 for it. So yeah, I don't know about that one. I might have to look at what the materials are, because this is for sure wood. And mother of pearl here. So that's actually kind of cool. And then a wooden animal fetish necklace, but it's all parrots. Looks like it's might be a little bit faded, but the parrots are kind of cute. I think this is actually faded. I'm not sure if it's meant to be this color scheme or not. But it also needs to be restrung. So, my grandmother often did pick up broken things intending to fix them, and then she never did. So that is it for in here. There's a little bit of staining in here, but maybe I can clean that up. And if not, that's fine. I'm not gonna replace the lining in here. So on to the next one. Okay, so that first one was a little bit of a dud, but I kind of expected that not everything was gonna be filled with amazing things. So I think I'm gonna go with, ooh, let's just start from the bottom here and
We'll go from there, guys. And I will cut to like a better view of the open drawer so that way you guys can see as I'm going through it. But first look. This one does not want to come out, and it is filled with a bunch of stuff. So we'll see what's in there.
Okay,
Okay,
so
so
I will
I
admit
have
I have
no
no idea
idea what's
what's going
going
to
to
be
be
in
in
here.
here.
First
First
look,
look,
it
it
looks
looks
like
like
there's
there's
going
going
to
to
be
be
a
a
lot
lot
of
of
miniature
miniature
stuff,
stuff,
so
so
bear
bear
with
with
me.
me.
I'm
I'm
just
just
going
going
to
to
go
go
ahead
ahead
and
and
dig
dig
in.
in.
Oh my God, these are really old cocktail umbrellas. She probably got them for like Barbies or something like that. Oh my God, that is still in the original packaging. That is old. Okay, let's see. All right, a gold cherub, which I'm guessing she probably got from something to like mount on a wall in a dollhouse. It's like a napkin ring that somebody she probably paid 29 cents for. Looks like there's something in there. Regal quality silver china. Well,
Well,
if
if that
that is
is silver,
silver, since
since
I
I
only
only
have
have
one
one
so
so
far,
far,
I
I
might
might
just
just
scrap
scrap
that.
that.
Little bag of pink roses. Let's see. Cut out of a painting. I'm assuming that she cut these out to put in like frames for a dollhouse, so I'm probably gonna find a bunch of these. Yeah, there's another one. Okay. Keepsake miniatures, 30 cents. Looks like. What are those? Bottles of wine? You know what? Those would probably make some pretty cool earrings. I might keep those to make some earrings out of. And maybe a necklace set, because there's looks like there's three of each color, so necklace and earring set, that'd be kind of cute actually. So hold on, I need to go get some baskets to
To
divide
divide
stuff
stuff
with,
with,
because
because
God
God
knows
knows
I'm
I'm
gonna.
gonna.
Whoop!
Whoop!
Sorry,
Sorry,
knock
knock
that.
that.
A
A
huge
huge
pile
pile
of
of
stuff.
stuff.
Okay. So there's one. And then. Well, I'll just keep going, and if I need another one, I'll get another. But that's garbage. All right, let's see. Looks like just a mirror from a compact. So that's trash. This obviously came off of something. Almost looks like a mantelpiece or maybe something off of a box. I have no idea what that is. And if any of you guys know what this stuff is or anything about it, please let me know. She obviously had a fascination with these glass lamps, so that's garbage. Little crocheted doily thing? Okay. Gemstone stickers. See. See what's in this little capsule here. Okay. Oh, these are cool. So they're like china plates with portraits on them. Let's see. Porcelain Limoges, France.
Okay, and I at least am familiar with that name, so I'm wondering if that's the same. Yeah. Some of you might kill me, but I really think those would make cool pendants for necklaces. Because, I mean, I don't collect dollhouse stuff, but that's really neat. So, we'll go with that. See, Fibercraft. Niles, Illinois. Clown. Harvey Edwards. Does any I've never heard of a store called Harvey Edwards. We wanted $1.09 for him. I don't know. I don't like clowns, guys, so. All right, another scrap of paper. Another painting she cut out to do something with. This little fabric butterfly. This is an actual dollhouse painting, so that can be. I'll probably put in a lot of something or other. Oh, here we go, guys. Here we go. Okay, get that off. This is cool. Oh, I love beaded collars like this. This is stunning. I love the gold and black. And obviously, there's no maker's mark here. This is in great condition, honestly. I'm surprised nothing has fallen off of it, but that is stunning. Okay. Sorry to disappoint, but I'm definitely keeping this one. This one is so freaking cool. I love it. Sorry, guys, I had to adjust. I thought the lighting was getting kind of poor. I want you guys to be able to see everything with me. More garbage, it looks like. Stone Palace. That definitely sounds like a place my grandmother would visit. She, if you couldn't tell, she liked to clip things in case she wanted to go see these things later. See. Looks like a bunch of fake flowers and flower pots. So, I'll have to pick that up and figure out something else. This, it's hand woven, obviously. A little schmutz on it there. I don't know what I would do with this. Probably just throw it in a miniatures lot, honestly. See. Looks like a pot, a frying pan, and a muffin tin. Oh, Delta luggage tag. Okay. Why she kept that, I don't know. Oh, it's a little mirror charm. Okay, that I could definitely use for my crafting. Little mini tray. Made in Japan. So this has to be older. I wonder if it could be cleaned up somehow. Or if that's silver flaking off. I'll take a look at that later. Let's see what that is. Really old looking teddy bear. Can't tell if he was meant to be an ornament or this is just caught on him. Aw, he has a cute little heart. That's adorable. Okay. Looks like a religious statue. Saint Francis of Assisi, probably. Still in the packaging. So I don't know if it's like porcelain or plastic or whatever. It looks like it's some sort of resin or porcelain doesn't look plastic to me, but I could be wrong. Oh boy. A bunch of fake plastic snowflakes. Okay. Real heavy candelabra, which, here we go. Actually looks tarnished, so I don't know if this is actually silver or not. It could be. I doubt it, but it could be, so I'm going to test that. And if that's the case, I'm just going to take the candles out and scrap it. Okay. Looks like a little mini dollhouse serving tray here. I'm really going to try to find better light for you guys. So hold up. I will cut to that and I will be right back. Okay. Okay. Sorry about that. I think now I have some decent lighting for you guys. And if not, I apologize and I will try to make it better for part two. So, okay. Where were we? Little sequin flower heart patch, I guess. Or not heart patch, like a sew-on patch, sorry. Sequin flower. Okay. Looks like Barbie accessories, Barbie shoes, some combs, a couple necklaces or something. Sorry, I need to do that. So I don't know. It's like a Barbie purse. I'll definitely have a doll accessories lot, probably. All right. Okay, I have one earring of Santa in his sleigh. Trying to focus this camera here. Okay. This is just... Okay, one plastic snowflake that's caught in a sort of crocheted lace trim of some sort, I guess. Again, little doll shoes. Another little doll shoe. I think this is meant to be a salt or pepper shaker that's shaped like a barrel. Whoop! There I go dropping things. Probably she would have used it as like a table or maybe like a barrel in a Western setting. I don't know. Some little hanging stand for a dollhouse, maybe? She just bent out a wire? Okay, pair of earrings. These are kind of cool. They're heavy. Definitely heavy. They're marked. What does it say? ''1986, but I can't make out. Oh! They're JJ! JJ earrings! Nice! Okay! So those are definitely... I'll have to probably see if this part can be cleaned up because there's a few little schmutzes on there. I don't know if you guys can tell. I'm trying to... But yeah, those are JJ. Nice! Okay. All right. So there is some jewelry thrown in here randomly. Okay, this... Don't know what this would have gone to. There's spikes on the back, though. However, I think that would make a super cool large pendant. Probably this way. Probably vertically. But that is cool. So I'm going to save that for my crafting stuff. Another little rubber doll shoe. Another doll shoe. I have a feeling I'm going to find a lot of these. Another fake plant looking thing. The flower looks realistic, but the pot looks like it was just a cap to something. So my grandmother was very creative. She could see possibilities in all sorts of little things. Okay, little baby crib. Let's see. Oh my god, it's a mini, I can't tell if you guys can tell, but it's a mini sundae. Huh! That's hilarious. That is actually kind of cute. Alright. Some torn ribbon, that's going to go in the trash. A blue and yellow dog? Okay. Can't tell if it was meant to be blue or if it just kind of discolored for some reason, but that's kind of funny. All right. Let's see. Stylish accents, ribbon accessories. $1.99. Okay. Ah, more pictures. Oh my god, it's a teeny tiny little ornament. I can't tell if you guys can see that. But it's a teeny tiny ornament. So, I don't know, I'll put that aside for crafting. Tarnished looking little circle mirror. That's trash. Oh, it's a little plastic magic lamp thing. Let's see. A little lamb figurine with the leg broken off. Oh, poor guy. So unfortunately he's going to have to go into trash, because if he was complete and had four legs, I'd just put him in the miniatures lot. But another scrap of paper. Okay, so this was meant to be something. I don't know if she was just using it as a portrait for like a dollhouse. But I almost think it would be a cool pendant too. I'm not sure. Like very Victorian old school. So that's going to go in my crafting. All right, got a little basket of flowers. I'll either put that in the miniatures or put that in my crafting. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet, but that's kind of cool. That's cute. All right. Little, I'm guessing it was meant to be a wooden dish or to hold a little miniature flower pot or something. Oh, they're little pantry like container things. So there's the flour, sugar. There's tea. What's the other one? The one doesn't... Here we go. Coffee! Oh, those are cute. Okay. That will go in the miniatures lot. I have no idea what this is. So, that's going to get tossed. More paper. Just a scrap of felt. Let's see. Okay. Like a giant brass lamp of some, or like a tea kettle, I have no idea. If this were smaller, I think it would be something cool to add to some jewelry, but this is like heavy and pretty big, so that's probably going to be put in a lot or sold or something. Another scrap of paper. Little hat for dolls, I'm guessing. Or maybe it's just meant to be a prop in a dollhouse. I'm not sure. Little wreath, Christmas wreath for a dollhouse. Okay. Another doll shoe. More paper. I do have to look at all the papers just in case it's like a phone number for somebody or something important, so that my family might need. One of the old phones. I wonder if the bottom part is in here somewhere. More paper. Okay, there's a brooch. It's kind of painted. Painted wreath, like a Christmas wreath brooch. Don't see any markings on it, but it is old. So I'm going to put that in the look at later pile. Oh, this is cool. Like a dollhouse mirror, but this is actually in pretty good shape and it's heavy. And I wonder... Oh, there's a marking on here. Let's see. I think that says... Hold on, I need to bring it out of camera so I can see it better. Pisces? Does anybody recognize that name for like miniatures or if it was something else? Because I honestly might use this as a pendant too if I can work something with it. Because I really like that detail around the frame. Let's see. Little something. Something broken. Looks like an old acorn shell. Little acrylic teddy bear pendant. It almost looks like a little teapot, but I don't know what this protruding part is. Maybe it was like, I know some of the older dolls have like a hole in their hand where you can like put stuff in them. So maybe that's what that was. Again, if you know something I don't, please correct me. Like, I love learning stuff. So that way when I see things, I know what they are. All right, whoop. Little fake doll tiara. Really intricate little fruit bowl. So that's a really nice miniature, actually. Kind of heavy. And it looks like it's maybe oriental? Like Asian, maybe inspired at least? Huh. I wouldn't know how to turn that into a pendant, otherwise I probably would. Ah! This little gold rocking chair, that is awesome! And it's like made of mesh. That's pretty cool. You know, oh, and it actually rocks. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that yet. Miniature Swiss cheese. Got a fork, which I think is actually metal. Why do I suddenly wanna make, for those of you who know Disney, you're gonna get this reference, a dingle hopper necklace. I feel like that would be really funny, like to do a aerial themed necklace and have that on there. So I don't know, maybe I'll use it. Maybe I'll put it in the miniatures. I don't know yet. Garbage. Another little teapot charm. Don't think there's anything on the bottom. I can't tell, but... Another little doll shoe. Oh, a mini Colgate toothpaste. I don't know if you guys can read that, but it says Colgate. That is hilarious. Okay. See, I'm not into miniatures, but I still think some things are funny. This little gold acrylic plastic shoe. I'm guessing that's a charm. Garbage. Another doll shoe. I think that might actually match one of the ones I threw in there. Another dollhouse Christmas wreath. I have no idea what this is. Obviously something's here. It's missing two of the legs. It's not a box. So I have no idea what that was. So that's going to go in the trash. Oh, a very heavy old miniature oil lamp. So that has some weight to it. And I think, oh my God, does this actually unscrew? Oh, it does. That is okay. I don't know why you'd need to unscrew it, but hey, there you have it. Okay. Let's see. Another doll shoe, which I think I threw the match in there already. Another doll shoe. I should just make a doll shoe bracelet at this rate or something. Date book. Well, that's gonna be trashed. I don't know if this used to be a mirror, like, for something, but I feel like it could be used to back a cabochon of some sort. So maybe I'll do something with that. Little pull toy for a dollhouse, for a nursery, probably. All right. Man, a lot of this stuff is still in plastic. Okay, so this is actually a picture frame. That's actually really cute. I don't know, maybe I'll do something with that too. Or maybe I'll just keep it as a picture frame. It's actually kind of cute. I like that. I really like that. Another painting she cut out. Little mini candy cane ornament. Oh, earrings. Found earrings. Let's see what we got. Oh, okay. So they almost look like little potion bottles with bows. I don't know if you guys can tell what those are. Those are interesting. Those I'm probably going to end up selling. They are not my taste. They are very kawaii, like cutesy Japanese sort of thing. Another little mini tray thing. Again, I could probably use that to back a cabochon of some sort. China lid to something. This is porcelain, so maybe I'll find the match to that. A creepy little plastic baby. It almost, you know what that looks like? That looks like the, the babies they put in the king cakes for Mardi Gras. I wonder if that's where that came from. All right. Precious places? Does anybody know what that is? Looks like it was probably part of a play set. Maybe like it opened a big dollhouse or I don't know. Another painting. Another painting. Oh, a little rocking horse ornament. That's cute. Okay. Oh, these are earrings. Okay. I can open the bag. Oh, of course it ripped. Here, I'll just do that. Come on. Get out of there. Okay, let's see what we have. Oh, they're little Santas. I don't know if you guys can tell. But the Santas look like they have a black eye. Okay. So those I'm going to be selling. Possibly if they clean up. Piece of cardboard. I don't know why, but this cake looks super familiar. It almost, I wonder if I had a dollhouse set that had this in there. That's really going to bug me because I feel like I recognize. I know that's really silly to recognize something like that. Ridiculous, but yeah. Okay, this is fun. I am definitely using this to craft with. That is super cool. And the clock face even says, I think it says Paris? Yeah, it says Paris. That's fun. Okay. Let's see, what else? That isn't part of anything. Little fake dollhouse Christmas present. Little sieve for a dollhouse. Little teddy bear. Little green Christmas teddy bear. Okay, looks like there's two of these. I'm gonna make earrings out of these. Like, these might actually be like drawer pulls to a jewelry box or a cabinet or something. But I totally want to make earrings out of these. Those would be so cool. Don't you think? And they're little ram's heads. That's awesome. Well, we're finding some stuff in here, guys. Maybe not a lot, but some. Ooh, a tiny, tiny little... I think that's meant to be a candlestick holder without the candle. That's tiny. Tiny little bronze pitcher. I can make a charm out of that. Looks like a bowl of cereal. Anybody hungry? And yet another tray thing, but maybe that was supposed to be on here. Okay, guys, sorry about that, but I'm back. So we're going to go ahead and continue with this drawer. And probably I'm actually going to stop the video after this drawer is done. This is just taking longer than I anticipated. So let's dive right back in. Now, that is freaking cool. I could totally see making an interesting statement necklace with this. So that's going to go in my to work with pile. Looks like a piece of a broken cosmetic thing. I bet you that's where the mirror came from. Let's see. Plastic envelope. Okay, so it looks like wooden paintings here. If I can get the other one out. Don't like the sound of that, guys. Come on. Let's see. Okay. So these are actually kind of cool. I wonder if I could... Would you guys bother making necklaces out of these? Or just kind of putting them for like a dollhouse thing? Maybe this one, but not this one. What do you guys think? Or should I just do both? I don't know. But... Let's see what else we got in here. Just a... Weird picture frame that's plastic. Aren't these like 80s belt buckles or something? I'm pretty certain they were. Like you would just put like material or a ribbon or something through it. I think it's marked. Yeah, it's marked Taiwan. I almost feel like this would be too big to do any jewelry related stuff with, so... Put that in there. Looks like tiny dollhouse violins. So I'll go ahead and put that in the miniatures lot that I'll probably have to put together. Okay, this is a pin. Looks like a architectural column. I think there's some stones missing here, but that's an easy fix. And it is marked. Can't tell. Let's see. I can't really show you guys, but it is marked Napier. So that's a nice find. I'll see if I can find something similar online to figure out what the colors of the stones were. Just a plastic little, I don't know if this was meant to be a Barbie purse or a necklace that went on some sort of doll. But there you go. Another picture. Garbage. Garbage. Yet another Christmas wreath type thing. Doily, probably meant for a dollhouse tablecloth. Same thing, but I almost think I could turn this into a cool, like, pendant if I stiffened it up. So we'll see what I can do with that. Stylish accents, ribbon accessories. It was originally $2. Peel and stick back. On the one hand, I feel like those could make some funky Christmas earrings, but I also really don't like making holiday jewelry, so eh. Okay, this actually looks like it's meant to be a doll's purse, but let's see how it actually looks. Made in China. It's obviously some staining here. If I could clean that up, that might make a cool sort of pendant, but I don't know if I can fix this. This might be too far gone, guys. But if anybody knows some tips or tricks to fix that, let me know. Tiny little, I think these are Guatemalan worry dolls. So that's kind of nifty. Ribbon. Little plastic crystal looking bear. I could probably do something cute with him. Alright, what is this? Some plastic wrap. Oh, this is a brooch. And it's a knight. I don't see any markings, though, on him. That's cool, though. I'll have to take a closer look at that. See if I can see any markings on it, but that's still kind of nifty, actually. And there's nothing wrong with it, either. Let's see. Creepy little baby doll in a hand-crocheted dress. Porcelain pitcher. Tiny marking on the bottom, but I can't tell what it is. Go in the miniatures lot. Garbage. Oh, look, another little crystal bear. I can probably make a couple pair of earrings out of them. Another picture, so garbage. Okay, this is cute. They are miniature, like, door handles. I can totally see making a kooky pair of earrings out of these. So fun. Little rocking horse. Not sure what I want to do with him yet. Little leather bag. Nothing inside. Probably belongs to a doll of some sort. Let's put that in there. Guessing this was supposed to be a pillow for a dollhouse. Another sort of doily. probably meant to be a tablecloth. Okay. I'm guessing these are all going to be pictures. Yep. All pictures probably cut out to be put in the house. So, and a little star stuffy pillow thing. So, pillow can go in there. Pictures are garbage. Okay, this actually looks like a whole dining set. Meant to look like red glass. So that'll go in the miniatures. Another doll shoe. Probably meant to be a ladle of some sort. Uh-huh. This was my uncle's photo from when he worked at Delta. What the heck? Aha! Uh-huh. They're little bears with party hats. 69 cents or two pieces. Flock bears. Now, because of the black eyes, they look almost kind of creepy. Question is, do I make something out of them or do I not? I'll decide later. Another picture. Huh! Can of 7-Up for a Barbie. Another napkin ring, and this one also says Regal Quality Silver China. So I'll go ahead and probably scrap that. Little gift box for a doll. Some Christmas wreath thing again. I'm seeing a lot of wreaths here today. Another wrapped gift for a doll. I feel like I've seen this before. And this is a harp ornament. But I'm guessing she probably was going to use it for a dollhouse of some sort, so. Christmas tree, or potted plant of some sort. Little serving dish for a dollhouse. Film negatives, this is kind of cool. Let's see if I can tell what's on here. Oh my god, that is actually my grandparents' house. I know I don't think you guys can tell, but that one on the right side actually is a picture of my grandparents' house. Interesting. Little golden cherub. This was a bracelet of some sort, but it looks like it's totally past its prime on this one. It's just stretchy wire, so that'll be garbage. Fake flower. Little pillow for a dollhouse. Another golden cherub. Little plastic pearl heart thing that just broke, so it's probably old as heck. Let's see. Okay, that's a cool clip-on earring with like little mini baskets. Well, maybe the other one's in here. Looks like a lampshade for a dollhouse. Little box of... Oh, they're like... They're Mary Fury, like, glass beads or, like, cabochons or something. That is super cool. I can definitely use those. I'm trying to see if I can get a better... You guys can kind of see that. I can definitely use those. Let's see. Another picture. Garbage. Miniature lamp for a dollhouse. Another picture. Okay. This is interesting. I wonder if these are silver at all. They actually smell like they could be silver. So I might have to do some digging on this one, but there's like all sorts of tiny little pieces. There's like, I don't even know what this is. Little tiny pots. A vase is in there, I think. So I'm gonna have to do some digging on those. Piece of broken wood, garbage. Looks like it was a. There's something on the back. Chrissonbon? I have no idea what that is. Looks like it almost is a little plant box for a dollhouse. Metal wrench. Garbage. Little drawstring pouch. Is there anything inside? Nope. Garbage. Another cute little china plate. I think I could make a really cute necklace out of that. A figurine of a geisha. Looks like it used to be attached to something. Another little porcelain, looks almost like a chamber pot or a soup tureen. Oh, a little flower basket. I could see that being a really cute charm on something, like maybe a bracelet. So we'll see. That is a little tiny chicken. Tiny little chicken. Picture. Dove ornament. Another rocking horse. Toy sack, meant to be in front of a dollhouse Christmas tree, probably. Another little golden cherub. I'm guessing my grandmother was obsessed with those for some reason. No idea. Looks like almost like a baby rattle for a doll. Another picture. Another picture. Some sort of business card. Top to a something. Looks like a little doll cart. Says Mattel on the bottom, so it looks like it belonged to some sort of Barbie thing. Another picture, another picture. A lot of pictures, guys. This, well, that's a doll shoe. This looks like it was almost meant to be a working lamp of some sort. So that's an actual light bulb. I wonder what would have gone over that. Cocktail skewer sword. Again, probably saved for some doll. Plastic. It's meant to be a bottle? I don't know what that is. Oh my God, there's two of these. Guys. I'm definitely making earrings out of these. How freaking cool would those be? Oh my God. Yay, I'm excited. Let's see. Little box of Petty Crocker mix for a dollhouse. Piece of glass, which I'm just gonna toss. I can cut myself on that. Another geisha figurine. Another picture. Another metal wrench. For some reason, I think those are they Allen? No, not Allen wrenches. What the hell? I can't remember what they're called. Little sieve for the kitchen. Little wooden vase meant to go in a dollhouse. I think. Does this go together? It's a little silver serving dish thing. I don't see a mark on it though, so it's probably just regular metal. Tell if this was meant to be an actual like mini dish used for something or what that is. Kind of cool though. Maybe I could turn it into some a cool pendant or something. Looks like metal corner to a box. Could easily turn that into a cool looking pendant too. Another golden cherub, this one bigger. Fake plastic pearl bracelet. Meh. Another picture. What does this say? Visine tears tab. Jesus Christ. Some of these things, I swear to God, it doesn't make any sense for my grandmother to have kept. Part of a wooden drawer on a dollhouse dresser. Garbage. Cut out of a butterfly. Cocktail umbrella, but this one is not wrapped in brand new. Another picture. Oh, another one of these. So maybe I could do earrings. Earrings, necklace, I think necklace. What do you guys think? There's two of them. Let's see, what else do we have here? Yet another metal Allen wrench. I don't, or whatever those wrenches are called. Not really sure. All right, another picture. Another stuffed star thing. Another doily dollhouse pillow. Doll comb. Plastic, I'm guessing this had a mirror in it at one point or another, but little fruit bowl meant to go in a dollhouse. Another picture. Water cooler. That's okay, that's a new one for me. Pillowy butterfly. Little mini jack-o'-lantern. A bottle of water for brats, apparently. Pair of earrings. Hypoallergenic. They were $5. And sell that. Here's another one of those purses I think were meant to be for a doll, but that I could probably turn into some cool pendant. Maybe, possibly. Looks like it used to be a shoe buckle of some sort. So, I don't know. Or this is probably garbage, but I can at least use this part for something. Little tulle flower. Another photo. Wooden railings, apparently, for whatever reason. Box of small things. Whoops! Hold on, guys, I dropped it. Little dollhouse cake. vase of fake flowers, a book, little tea set or dish set, basket of apples. Sorry guys, I'm trying to do this with the lighting, but it's difficult. Garbage. Little doll. Plastic teapot. Another one of those bears. A Christmas goose. Something on the back. Made in Hong Kong. Gold plate. Matching cup, I'm guessing. And another plate. And another plastic bear. Looks like some sort of nut. Acorn, maybe. Another teapot, which this one's actually metal and heavy. Little telephone. That could actually be a cute charm on something. It's made of metal. Servingware. Tiny, 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 tiny. I don't think you guys can even see that. That is a spoon. A little dollhouse spoon. And there's a bunch of them. That's broken off of something. Bluebird that looks like it goes to one of those Polly Pocket dollhouses. Potted plant. There's a couple more of the spoons in there. Let's see. Don't know what this was meant to be. Another doll shoe. Dollhouse pitcher. A genuinely heavy magnet of some sort. Let's see. We're almost done with this drawer, guys. Grandfather clock for a dollhouse. Barbie purse. Turtle. Dollhouse muffin tin. Another picture. Some tulle rose Barbie bouquet, I think. Another cherub. Picture, and I don't know what this is, but it's engraved. Looks like it's meant to be a plate, but I might clean that up because that actually looks beautiful. Barbie gift. A bell. Another one of those little place setters. Another of the Christmas topiaries. Another doll pitcher, I think. Candelabra. Another doll pitcher. Lobster claw cocktail skewer. Oh my god, a mini Colgate toothpaste. I find that hilarious, actually. Barbie doll soda can. Two doll shoes, broken plastic, this, I'm not sure what this is, to be perfectly honest with you. It's heavy though. I'm guessing it was some dollhouse thing. Another dollhouse pillow that's embroidered. Very cool pendant. N- another mini Colgate. Easter Bunny. More pictures. Either a vase? I think it's a vase. Yeah, that's a vase. Another Barbie doll purse. I have no idea what this is. Another picture. Another picture. Gold seashell. That would be cool. Gingerbread man ornament. Another frame picture meant to go in a dollhouse. Little stuffy hearts. Let's see, guys. Once again, little figurines. I think I see a geisha, crocheted teddy bear, and some sort of wooden thing. Another picture. Another dang axle wrench! What? Or Allen wrench, or whatever it is. I don't even know anymore. Another broken cherub. So a couple different vases for dollhouses, but there's pairs of them, so maybe I can do earrings with them. Oh, it's a brooch! I think a photo is meant to go in here. That's cute. I think it's meant to be a flower pot for a dollhouse. Also meant for a dollhouse. Little tiny figurine. Garbage. Don't know what this is. Let's see here. Oh. Plate of fruit for a dollhouse. Vintage faux pearl bracelet. I think this one is at least glass. More wooden railing dowels. All right, we're getting to the bottom of the barrel here, guys. Basket of apples. Another Barbie purse. A different wrench this time. A little Cheezers dollhouse cake. Another doll shoe. Rocking horse ornament. More doll shoes and accessories. Oh, this is cool. I love this earring, and it's a light pink. I hope the other one's in here. China pitcher, teapot set, whatever. Doll shoe. Some figurine meant to go on a dollhouse mantle, I'm guessing? Looks like part of a radio antenna? Another cocktail skewer sword. Another lid to a servingware thing. Bottle of water for a doll. candle with the candle holder. Another little bunny rabbit. No idea what that is. Another sword. I think this was a cocktail skewer sword, but painted to look like a real sword. Garbage. Little bow tie. Garbage. Little silver miniatures of some sort of cup and something. These look like they're dishes that are hand painted, so dollhouse. Another picture. No idea what that is. Fake plant that's utter trash now. Trash. Violin ornament. A vintage chandelier crystal. Doll cup. There are two of these. I can totally make earrings now of the little flower baskets. Okay, that's cool. More pictures. Ooh. That's abalone. I wonder if it belongs to something else in here that's broken. Pictures. Metal iron for a dollhouse. Another Barbie soda can. Fake bust, which I actually think is John F. Kennedy. That would be hilarious if they actually made a miniature bust of John F. Kennedy. I wouldn't be surprised if they did. Looks like a fake ornament. Another pink little bow. Oh, that's scary. That is the stuff of nightmares. Nope, 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 nope. Mini Santa. I'm guessing that belongs to a doll, and then a big picture for a doll house. Although there is a stamp on the bottom, so I'm going to see if it's something. Another cocktail sword. Utter garbage. 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 Another bunny. A oil lamp for a dollhouse. Another picture. Okay, these are gold tools and they look like charms. The little wrench. Oops, sorry, my hair keeps getting in the way, guys. The wrench, a hammer, and a screwdriver. Okay, I have a cool idea for a necklace for these. Stay tuned. Let's see. A trophy cup thing, another doll shoe. Some crocheted blue flower. Little weird babies in plastic. Looks like a drink pitcher set for a dollhouse. Only a few more things in here. This is blown glass and it's a bird in a cage, so I'm actually gonna make a necklace thing out of that. That would be pretty cool. There is a Santa in a sleigh earring picture. Another Bratz water bottle. Well, I think this is meant to be a frame, but that would still be a cool metal piece to work with. Another doll shoe, another plate, another little china plate I can turn into something. We do have two of these! Oh my god, yay! Oh, those are cute. They're screw back though, so I'll probably have to convert them, but aren't those amazing? Oh, yes, I'm excited for those. Okay. Little. Can't tell if he's plastic. I think he's plastic. But possibly bone. So I'm gonna check that. Another Christmas present. Barbie pitcher. Another crocheted flower. I don't know what this was for. Maybe that's where that geisha was standing on. I don't know. Another rocking horse. Nutcracker figurine, maybe? Garbage. Lid to a china teapot, probably one of the ones I already threw in the doll lot. No idea what that is. Another picture. Little choo-choo train. Puppy with a Santa hat. So I'm guessing I probably threw the tray in there as well for that. A handcuff earring. Ha! That's funny. Candelabra candlestick thing for a dollhouse. No idea. It looks like it's broken though. A pair of doll sunglasses here. Garbage. Looks like it was a saddle at one point. Little charm. Don't know what that was meant to be. Garbage. Little dove ornament again. And another, I think it's a potted poinsettia for a dollhouse. So that is it for that drawer, guys. Obviously, a lot of miniature stuff, some jewelry thrown in there, some really cool things to make jewelry out of. Oh, there's even a little tiny bear in there. But yeah, I'm hoping, actually, I know for a fact that there's going to be some better stuff in here. So I appreciate you sticking around, maybe watching another video when I open another drawer. Probably my favorite thing would be those pink screwback earrings. I think those are really cool. Some of the components that I can make some jewelry out of, I'm kind of excited about. And those silver napkin rings, I'm probably just going to scrap because there's no use for just a set of two. But let me know what you thought the most interesting find was. If you guys knew what something was that I didn't know, please put it in the comments below. I'm hoping to maybe get out a video of a drawer a week, a drawer or two a week. That's the plan. So, hopefully, if life cooperates. But thank you for tuning in. And if you haven't subscribed already, I would really appreciate it if you do. And I hope to see you guys on the channel soon. Bye.